part five. Why? Okay, there we go. Something went wrong for a second and some weird shit happened. Anyways, welcome to part five, where we are with incomplete code, as you can tell from episode four, where I said I'd start this now. So let's get right back into the game.
Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here.
Yeah, they're not.
Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground.
Huh. New award available. I should look into that later.
Turn back. You need to get underground. Now. Hurry.
Sorry. Sorry, boys. Oh, my lord. And girls. I should say. I'll never ever be used to saying just girls. Sorry. Or not just girls, like boys and girls. I won't. Ah! Okay. I was like, did I just fuck up? I thought this was a door I could open, not gonna lie to you at all. Like, oh, there's just a convenient area where I can run. All the way through here.
You'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now.
The French built that? I didn't know. I'm Canadian, so like this isn't my history really. Or like even relatively close to it, but like I didn't know that. Or is that actually just wrong? I don't know. Either way. All right. I'm curious now, did the French build the Statue of Liberty? Huh. Not like they ever would have taught me that in Canadian schools. They don't care. The statue was dedicated on October 28, 1886, from an artist, Frederick August Bartholdi, is what I can pronounce it as. Oh, wait, no. He sculpted it and then was built by Gustave Eiffel. Eiffel, apparently. Huh. It was a gift to the people of the United States from France. Nice. You learn something every day.
Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. Alright, back to work, initiate.
Maybe. Earning money, explore Paris, heist risk. Yeah. It. So this shop here should let me to buy all the stuff I need. Consumables. Refill all. Let's start working back to the objective then. Excusez-moi. Thank you. I'm an advanced trainee. Let's go. Oh, game. Almost 100 meters away. Let's do this then. $17.91. All right. Those co-op missions, I kind of want to get a friend to do them with them. One of them. So we'll look into that. For now, though, single player stuff only. Right.
Godspeed, citizen.
Yes, citizen. Assassin, what the fuck, man? Citizen of the Assassins, maybe. Oh, dropped something. My bad.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Civet had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de la Serre to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets, and bring him peace.
Not gonna call me Pisspot this time? Can I play with you if you're on Xbox? Well, I am on Xbox, but I don't plan on playing the co-op missions for a long time. So, I mean, I don't see why not. But it won't be for a while, so. I'm only going to be on Assassin's Creed for another 25 minutes, probably, if that. Because I'm going to go stream Overwatch at some point soon. But my gamer tag is, hold on. There. Feel free to add me anytime you want. Where am I going? Ladders or not, yep. Oh, I'm going this way. I never look where I'm going in Assassin's Creed. I'm just gonna start running.
Well, this is a surprise.
I might kill you. You know what? I think you can live. Edward. You're not actually Edward still. But still. Arno. Come down here. Come down again, please. Thank you. Onto the road. Thank you. Have I been over here yet? Absolutely not. Actually, quite far. Well, let's take a swim then. Hotel de Ville. Maybe Hotel of Village or something? I can't speak French, okay? Even though they teach it here in Canada, where I live, I don't know how to speak it. Long enough journey to the next objective. Almost there. Kind of, I think. Potentially. Hopefully. Yes, getting closer. I should hit a viewpoint soon, too. What was that ding? I heard a ding and it threw me off. Nice frame rate, Assassin's Creed. Nice frame rate. Alright, let's do this. Whatever it is. Kingdom of Beggars. Find the agent. Is there ever gonna get everybody gonna get all butthurt if I climb this? Nope. Guards for days. Hey, I didn't know I was in an restricted area. Calm down. Aha! I don't know how I saw him through a wall, but I'll take it. No. Can I really just walk in and kill him? Are they gonna get buttered if I do that? Is the game just not gonna like it? Let's find out.
Lieutenant Latouche.
Oh, it's not even gonna let me. It's just gonna let me watch stuff. Oh, sawing his leg off. Okay.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. No one did tunes season that. Bit of trivia, an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That's
that man has lost
sadistic but genius, actually.
Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done. Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille.
Bondage.
And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Wait, what? Why was he there? Well then, I was like, why is he noticing me? Of all places.
I'd put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lads. Trace isn't fond of tardiness.
Monsieur Latour?
Uh-huh.
Still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
You're now a commodity.
Oh, hi. I didn't know you were on a roof.
I'd love to kick the shit out of your phony arse.
I need to remember how to use the... It gave me a tutorial on how to use the fucking... Can't remember what it's called now. They call them Phantom in this game, I don't know why. It's called something else. No, I just threw a smoke bomb. You know, they can enjoy that. Okay. I do have to finish or figure out how to use those.
Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
Wonder where they'll take this week.
More tribute for his grace.
Better this than the king's modifications.
Oh, hi. Fuck. Well, this is good. You sucked at fighting, so that's fine. Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. I kicked you off by accident. That's good. Okay, they weren't even equipped, so it's okay. How does this work? Did that miss? Alright, well, I don't understand how it works, so that's good.
For the unfortunate in bed six.
Probably burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
So this guy's not going to care that I'm here, right? Greetings. Yeah, good luck with that.
Give me Le Roi des Thunes, and I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God. God help me.
You actually spared him. Can respect that. Escape Le Clinic. Be clear up here, I'll just peace out. Upwards. Nice. I think that's enough, I think, for now, right? Nothing else instantly that I have to do? No, I'll see you guys for part 6 soon.